What about the youth today? What about drugs today? What about corruption? Corruption of the morals of our youth. The CIA is the biggest drug dealer in America. Has been for years. You want documentation on the drug being flown in the plastic bags, the body cavities of the dead GI? Look at Time Magazine, January 1, 1970. What's going on in America today? Their plot, their plan, their conspiracy remains invisible. The Black Rose is the code word for this. It's a clandestine group of U.S. government operatives, primarily the CIA, which has for many years run illegal drugs and arms operations in both Southeast Asia via the Golden Triangle and the Middle East via the Golden Crescent, funded by the British socialist-based Russell Trust drug cartel. The Black Rose's current chairman and co-founder is an individual known as the White Rose, or GHWB, a known bisexual pedophile and CFR, Council on Foreign Relations conspirator. These are the people that run the world. These are the Illuminati. Very simple.